One Mississippi Lottery insider was selected in today's final drawing to win an expenses-paid trip to New York City and a chance to become Powerball's first Millionaire of the Year. In addition to the Powerball promotion, the Mississippi Lottery randomly selected second, third, fourth, and fifth prize winners to receive cash prizes. Those winners were from Laurel, Macomb, Brookhaven, and Brandon.